All right, everyone, it's total body conditioning. Yes, you can see me. Okay, perfect. All right, let's warm up. You're going to need some weights for today's class. We're going to do body weight for our warm up. And we're going to start with some side-to-side squats. Just 30 seconds. Let's go ahead and hit it. Start with those feet together. Step out into your squat. Tell me now, do you want it? Because these dancing feet don't cry to the rhythm they cry for you. Hope you all are having a good week so far. Hey, Terry. All right, we got a few more seconds. All right, boxing stance for 30 seconds. You're just gonna take it side to side here with those hands up. Starting to get the heart rate up. So as always, we have a little bit of everything for class. We're gonna start with core, and then do total body strength, and then end cardio. All right, jumping jacks for 30, let's go. Arms up. Wanna get nice and warm here. Good job, bring those arms all the way up. Thirty seconds. You got about five more seconds here, and then we're gonna do down dog to plank. Three, two, and one. Shake it out. Come down to the floor. Strengthen core warm up exercise. Down dog to plank. Go ahead and start. Nice and slow. Pitching from your plank. The down dog, tucking that tailbone under, warming up the core, but also the upper body. Couple more seconds. Good job. All right, we're gonna do a hip opener here. So you're gonna step that right leg forward into a lunge. You can drop that back knee if you like. Reach and flip. Step back, other side. Step that foot forward, reach and twist. Do a couple on each side. Nice and slow, just opening up those hips here. All right, one more on each side. Once you're done, come back up to standing. We're gonna go back to that first exercise, so roll it on up to standing. Our side to side squat. Ready, set, let's hit it. One more time through. Drop those hips, keep your chest up, keep going. Maybe it's just the ladies tonight. Love it. Am I living? Oh, what a funny thing to say. Drop those hips, keep that chest lifted. Couple more. All right, boxing stance, that side to side little shuffle. You throw a couple of punches here, right and left, just to warm up those arms a little more. Get that heart rate going. Couple more seconds, then we'll go into jumping jacks in three, two, let's hit it. 30 seconds, get arms all the way up. We got one more to go after this. Keep it up. Keep it up. I do not like this camera on my laptop. That's okay, as long as you can see me. That's all that matters. We've got four, three, two, shake it out. Come down to the floor. Down dog to plank. In three, two, let's go. So take this one nice and slow. Use your down dog to pedal at your heels if you'd like. Stretch out the back of the leg. Inhale forward. Exhale, lift those hips up and back. Keep on, tuck those, tuck your tailbone under just a little bit. So those lower abdominals warm up. All right, go ahead and place your right foot forward. Reach and twist. Let's just do two of these on each side. When you're done, come up to standing. Just two on each side. Come up to standing when you're done. Roll it on up. And once you're at the top, couple shoulder rolls. And then those arms open and close. Take it out. Feet wide. Full body roll. Inhale, take it down. Exhale, roll it up. Let's do it again. Inhale, lower. And exhale. All right, any stretch that you need before you get started, do that right now. Make sure you have your water handy. Our first circuit is all about the core, and it's all body weight. So we've got four exercises. I'm gonna pause that. In each circuit. So number one, I'll just show you one and two, and we'll get going. Plank to bear crawl. These are all body weight. Most of them are. So plank to your bear, right? Start in plank, walk your knees under those hips, and come back out. Exercise two, and then we'll get going. You can have a weight here at your chest, V-sit roll up. Weight at your chest is a V-sit. Inhale, exhale. So optional weights to make it a little bit harder. You're gonna work for 50 seconds, 5-0, rest for 10. We're gonna go through two rounds. So let's start with our plank. Walk it in for bear. Let me just turn this back on, get my timer going. All right, 5 seconds we're gonna start. Get ready. Go. 50 seconds, so you're working for just about a minute. Plank to bear. Go ahead and start. Just walking those feet in. And walking back out, nice and slow. So I know this is gonna be hard for about a minute, but you can do it. We're only gonna go through each one twice. So keep that in mind too, only two rounds, so work hard. You have 10 seconds left. Tuck those hips under, keep your neck long. Back does not move while you do this. 3, 2, 10 seconds, roll onto your back. Grab a weight if you want extra challenge. Take it your chest. V-sit. 3, 2, let's go. Inhale down, exhale up. Inhale, extend down, exhale up. Bringing that chest and weight to your knees. Want to keep that chest up and chin up. Keep going, everybody. Gonna see what's coming up next. Perfect. You have less than 30 seconds. We have a side plank exercise coming up. Just to get you ready. 20 more seconds. Front part of the core. Keep going. 10 more seconds. Inhale, lower. Exhale, bring it up. Good job. 3, 2, and 1. Only 10 seconds. Watch quickly. You're in a side plank. You're doing a rotation. Hand behind your ear. You're just going to draw the elbow down and up. In 3, 2, let's start. Doesn't matter what side you start off. Next time around, we'll just switch sides. So bring that elbow down and rotate it back up. Just inhale and exhale. So I'm doing a supportive plank. I have that bottom leg straight, but you could do both legs straight. Just keep that elbow close under your shoulder. Hey, Mindy. We're starting with core. I think that is right. We're in side plank. Perfect. You can just do a couple of jumping jacks to get warmed up. All right, 14 more seconds, everybody. And we've got a dead bug exercise. We've got 3, 2, and 1. You're gonna flip on your back. Optional weight here is a dead bug. Opposite arm and leg, lower. In 3, 2, join me, let's go. I know it's only 10 seconds in between. You wanna move the whole time, so look at my screen. Match what I'm doing. Dead bug. Opposite arm and leg, lower. Your head stays down. Your back stays flat. Woo! You want those knees right on top of your hips. You don't want them any closer to your chest. If you want to add additional weight, just keep it light. Keep going. We got 20 seconds left. And then we're going to come back to our first exercise and do it all the way through again. Less than 10, and then you're going to flip over to do your plank. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds. Flip over. Remember, it's your plank. Walk it in for bear. Walk it back out. In 3, 2, let's hit it. So you could hold a plank. Maybe hold it on your elbows and take out the bear. Couple different options here. But keep that back nice and flat, whichever version you are doing. Neck long. Woo! Want you to feel your core, your center start to shake. Step it in, hold it there for a breath or two, step it back out. Feel that shake. Woo! Back is flat. Touch that tailbone. Less than 10. Stay strong, keep breathing. You've got 3, 2, flip over on your back. V-sit roll up. You can grab that weight, okay? We can either go down halfway and lift, or all the way. 3, 2, let's hit it. So alternative, you can keep those feet on the floor, and maybe just roll back an inch or two. Woo! Keep that chest up. That chest up. Your next exercise will be your side plank rotation on the other side. Let's go, let's go. Maybe just body weight. 17 seconds. Inhale, exhale. We only go through these twice through. Stay strong. You got it. Last 4. 3, 2, and 1. Side plank, you're on the other side. You're just gonna hold your plank. And you're gonna add that rotation with your arm, your elbow. You draw it down to the mat and then lift it up. Go ahead and start. Inhale, elbow. Try to reach to the floor and then exhale, rotate it back up. All we're doing here. Whew, I have my bottom leg bent. Top leg is straight, that's your supportive bridge if you want it harder, both legs straight. Inhale, elbow comes down, exhale, lift it back up. Good job, everybody. Good job. Keep those hips lifted. You got this. We have one more to do after this. You've got 3, 2, and 1. Flip onto your back. It's your dead bug. It's that opposite arm and leg. It can be with or without weight. In 3, 2, let's hit it. Opposite arm and leg, lower down, and then slowly come back up on the exhale. Keep your head down. Whew. You want your knees right on top of your hips, not any closer to your chest. You can push your knees a little further away from you. That will make it a little bit harder. Ooh, yes, I feel that. Whatever you do, glue your low back to the floor. 16 seconds, keep breathing. We'll get a break and move on after this. Get that low back pressed into the floor, come on. Inhale and exhale, you've got three, two, and one. Awesome job. All right, come on up, grab a quick sip of water. We are going to move on to upper and lower body strength. That first circuit was core, got it out of the way. Here's your first exercise. So combo upper and lower body. You're going to do a tricep kickback with a tap. So it's not a full lunge, you're just tapping your legs back. I want those elbows up high the whole time. We don't want them dropping. You start with maybe a light weight, and then you could adjust. Number two, you're gonna do a row, drop into the lunge, knee to the floor, bicep curl. You're nice and low, lunge, row, lower that knee, bicep curl. Row, bicep curl. Okay, so you're gonna feel that burn in those legs. So let's start with those two. Light to moderate weight. It's your tricep kickback with a tap. It's starting in 7 seconds. 6 seconds. In three, two, let's hit it. You're extending those arms straight back. You're slightly hinged forward. And your elbows stay nice and high above the hips the whole time. Woo. You can stay low, get a little burnout for your legs, but we're working them in that next exercise. Okay, now I'm still almost triceps. 20 seconds to go, come on. From the front. Keep those elbows high. Good, shoulders away from your ears. Stay low, flat back. Elbows a little higher, three. Two, grab a heavier weight. Right arm, let's do right leg back. It's your row, lunge to curl, let's go. One row, lower to that right knee, just up bicep curl. Come back to that lunge and row. Woo! So second round, we'll do the other side. Make sure you have support there for your knee as you lower into your lunge, right? I want heavy weight here. Woo! Now, if you want a little more challenge, you could just hover instead of lowering your knee to the floor. You could just hover above the floor. Oh yeah, it's harder. Nice flat back, come on. Woo! Pulling the lunge, feeling that front leg. Four, three, two, one, sumo squat. Keep that weight in your right hand. You're gonna go squat, side bend, and come back up. In three, two, heavy weight, right hand, let's go. Sumo, side bend, back up, repeat. Get nice and low, sumo squat. So I know we did a whole circuit of core, we're adding a little more here. That weight just goes back behind your knee. And you want to keep your chest up. So working through those obliques, right? Woo! Keep it up. Tuck the pelvis under a little bit, right? Keep that core nice and strong. 13 seconds. And then we have one more. It'll be a lateral lunge combo. With the chest press. Three, two, 10 seconds. Feet together. Lateral lunge, press out. So whatever weight is gonna challenge you here. I'll probably use two. Let's go. Lateral lunge, press. So this one we alternate right and left. Woo. Half a squat, half a lunge, adding a chest press. Find what challenges you tonight. Maybe it's no weight and you're just practicing form. Woo! Keep going. You want to make sure you don't feel that arch in the back, especially when you press your weight forward, right? Be mindful of that low back. 15 seconds! And we're going to do it again. Oh, you're probably thinking, this hasn't been too hard yet, but your last circuit is going to be. I'm sorry. And stop. We're back to the tap. Our tricep kick back. And our tap. Starting in 3, 2, let's go. Elbows up. Lean forward slightly and let's start. Extend. Extend. I want those triceps burning. Good. So we keep our elbows here. Our arm doesn't actually ever move. We just bend and extend, right? Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Woo! Perfect. Oh my gosh. Elbows up. I need a little bit heavier weight. So if you didn't feel that first round, maybe a little heavier. Nice. Good, Mindy. Keep those elbows nice and high. Higher than those hips. Good, Sarah. Woo! 10. Slow it down. Slow with strength. Come on. 3, 2, 1. All right, you're going to row. Other side. It's a low lunge row. Kneeling bicep curl in 3, 2, other side. Go. Heavy weight. Row. 1 bicep curl. Bring that weight to your ribcage in your row. How low my hips are in this lunge. Woo! That knee can hover on the floor, just right above it, or you can drop it to the floor. Other hand is just on your hip. No weight on that front leg with your arm up. Woo! Maybe 2 weights. You need something a little heavier. Holy legs. Come on, yeah, let's go. How much time? 10 seconds. Slow, slow, slow. And stop. Okay, our plie squat. Keep that weight in your, well, we did right side, so make sure it's your left side. Right hand up, it's a side bend. Ready, set. Get low. Hold that. Side bend. Return to the top. You're bringing your ribcage to your hip, right there in that side bend, right? Good. Everyone, imagine your knees being pulled back behind you. Squeeze your glutes and your hips towards me. You get a little lower. Woo! Oh my goodness. 17 seconds! Miss check-in. Nice, beautiful. Yep, good Suzanne. Nice and low, good Terry. Yeah, nice, good lateral flexion there. Beautiful. And step. What's our last one? Oh yeah, lateral lunge, step press. Two together. In 3, 2, go. Big step out, you hold. Press forward without arching your back. If that one weight is you're not really feeling anything and you're just going through the motion, try and add another weight. Whew. Slow it down, right? Want you to get a little lower with each one. Feel that burn. We're gonna get a water break after this. Come on, 11 seconds. All right. Great job. Take about a minute here. All right, how we doing? We good? Okay. Awesome. So, next is cardio, okay? So, we've got mountain climbers. You can do them a little trick. You can do them with your weight to keep the wrist nice and straight rather than having to flex them, unless that doesn't bother you. But just a little tip there. You all know mountain climbers, okay? There's also a standing option, right? And then our second one, a push press. You want heavy weight for this. Sort of a power movement. It's a mini squat and a big press. Boom. Okay, power movement. So let's start with those two. I'm gonna give you about six more seconds, okay? Get ready for those mountain climbers. Your work is for 50. I know, it's gonna be hard. But we got this, okay? 3, 2, mountain climbers, go. So maybe the first round is on the floor. Maybe you stand up for the second round. Go, go, go. Maybe half and half, but work it out. Knees to chest, let's go. I want you to feel out of breath once you're done. That's the goal. You're feeling good tonight. I want you to get to the out of breath. Woo, if you're just trying to get through. Just keep moving, right? Less than 20 seconds. Let's go, let's go. You can do this. Awesome. Go, Sarah, go. Couple more seconds. 3, 2, let's stop. You only get 10. Grab those heavier weights. Woo, it's a push press. Try something heavy. That's gonna keep the heart rate up. Let's go, I'll stand back a little further. Push press. So this is a mini squat. So push your feet into the floor and explode. Yes, explode those arms overhead. Beautiful. Awesome. Now, if overhead is too much on your shoulders, take away the weight. Boom. Boom. Feel the power, explosive movement, right? Less than 15 seconds. Awesome. And then the next round, you can always adjust that weight. Maybe drop it back, maybe add on. And step. Place your weights on either side of your mat. These skaters reaching for your weight. You gotta go that full length. Go. Gotta reach for that dumbbell. You don't actually have to go all the way down. But place them far away. Far enough that it makes it challenging for you, okay? Some of yours are a little further apart than mine are. Or a little closer together. Woo! Whatever gets you a little breathless, right? Nice. Add that little balance in there too, 20 seconds. Good job, everybody, keep it up. We got this. Keep going. We have one more after this. 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm pausing this. It's gonna take a little bit longer to explain. It's a frog jump, okay? Again, you're holding the weight. Jump up, jump back, push up. You can step. You can just do push-ups. You can even do a jumping jack as your cardio. And then it's all low impact, okay? So, frog jump, push up. We're starting in 9 seconds. Woo! Choose the version you want to do. 3, 2, grab your weights, let's go. You start in a plank, jump your feet to the top, jump back, push up. Feet on the outside of your hands. Woo! Come on, come on. You can step, You could just do some jumping jacks up here with me. Woo! The goal is cardio, so just keep going, keep going. Awesome job, y'all. We got 20 seconds. Keep it up. Woo! I know, this one's hard. Woo! Come on. Couple more seconds. 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds. Okay, back to our first one. It's mountain climbers. I know it's back on the floor, but stuck. Woo, here we go in 3, 2, last round, let's go. With those weights, pull it out. Woo, you can go slow, you can go fast, you can do standing, lots of options. Woo, just don't. Be careful with those weights. Let's go, let's go. Keep it up, keep it up. Last round, come on. 20 seconds, you can do it. Woo, come on. Woo, knees as close to your chest as you can. Bring them a little closer. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Stand up, push press. Oh my God. Stand up, push press. Heavy weight. Let's go. Mini squat and explode. Boom. Boom. Woo. Oh my gosh, my arm. Woo, come on. Boom. Your speed skaters will be next. You got about 20 seconds left. Awesome, love it. Nice, Mindy. Good job, Tara. See you working, come on. Yes, Suzanne, love it. Woo. Keep that core nice and strong. And stop. Place those weights far away from each other. Woo! This one's up to you. Okay? Challenge yourself. You can do it. Let's go. We can all do it. Woo, come on. 24 hours in a day. 24 hours can escape. In my head, living there, it could be a real dark place. Keep it up, keep it up. 30 seconds. We have one more after this. Woo. Less than 15. Woo. A little leg. Heart pumping. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Woo. Broad jump into push-up. Any variation of it or jumping jacks, right? Last one for the circuit. Go. Let's go. Jump your feet on the outside of your hands. Jump back to plank. Out of push-up. Be a wide or narrow push-up. You can do whatever you want. Woo! Oh my goodness. Press those hips under, come on. Less than 20. So close. So close, let's go, let's go. Less than 10. Woo! Oh my gosh. 3, 2, 1. Stop. Woo. Okay, grab some water real quick. All right. So I have an acronym for you. Spring. Finally starting to feel like spring. So we have 6 exercises, We're gonna go 30 seconds all out, just once with each one. Your first one for S, our scarecrows. So grab some light weight, scarecrow arms. We're just gonna go in and out. Maybe heavy, we are doing it once. All right, 30 seconds. Our P and spring will be plank. Ready, set, scarecrows. Let's hit it. So scarecrow, 90 degrees in and out. This is your finisher. This is your 3-minute finisher. Come on. Woo! In and out. Just once, so maybe a heavy weight. You have 10 more seconds. He is plank. Any plank you want to do for 30 seconds. You choose. In 3, 2, 1. Find your plank. Go. 30 seconds. Hold your plank. I'm going to do forearm. Let's go. Woo! Feel that shake. Keep breathing. Any plank version works. Let's go, let's go. What's our R? Rotating. Reverse lunges. Hold it here. You have 5 more seconds in your plank. 3, 2, stand up. Reverse lunges. You can add weight. Ready, set, let's go. Step back. If you want a little more challenge, you're gonna be jumped. It's only for 30 seconds, so go for it. Or you can stay here with me. Our I, inchworm, walk out. Woo! Come on. Chest up, hips low. 3, 2, inchworm, walk out. Go. Edge of your mat, walk it out, walk it back up. Whew. Go, 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 I can't remember what N is. Give me a second. Oh yeah, narrow squat. Woo, keep it up. Hold it, hold it. Keep going for 3, 2, 1, narrow squat, hold. Last, lightweight. You're gonna hold and add a Y raise. 30 seconds, let's go. Narrow squat, hold, or chair pose, as you know it. Lift and lower. Woo! Body weight works just as well. Nice and slow. Your last exercise, G, is gonna be a goblet squat. So you're gonna want a heavy weight for that one. Woo. Keep going, 10 seconds. Less than that. And a little lower. 3, 2, grab your heavy weight. Heavy, heavy. 30 seconds, goblet squat, weight your chest. Feet a tiny wider than your hips. Ready, set, hit it. I want you to get really low, yes, in your goblet squat, right? Really low. You're gonna try to sit on the floor. Yes. Woo. That's your goblet squat. Elbows maybe touch the knees there. Oh my goodness. Come on. This is it. This is the end of the workout. We'll get a nice, good stretch. Woo. Inhale and exhale. Final 4. 3, 1 more rep, 2, and done. Woo! The ring has sprung. Good job, everybody. Awesome job. Remember, tomorrow is Earth Day. We have a special DOB Connect. Fit Friday class at 12 for Soho Goho. Me and Erica and I will be teaching that. Woo! Let's shake it out, get some water. It's sort of a plyometric type of class. Bring in your steps, so a lot of cardio, agility, and speed there. Let's roll the shoulders. Woo! One more. Open and close the arms. Give yourself a hug. Great job, everybody. Whew. All right, let's bend the knees. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, lower. Let's do it again. Deep breath in, breath out. One more time. Circle your wrists on the way down. Take it nice and slow. Woo. Okay, so coverage should be down a little bit. Let's come down to tabletop. If it's still really high, take another minute standing. Stretch. We're gonna hit cat-cow. So once you're in tabletop, go ahead and hit your cat-cow. Two. And do one more cat-cow for me. Inhale, you're dropping the belly. You lift the chest. And exhale, round the spine. Woo. Knees wide, feet together, sit back, child's pose. All the way back, forehead to the floor. Shift side to side. All right, let's slowly come down onto our chest and belly. Quad stretch. Look to the right, grab your right foot. Knees together, press and hold. Get deep breaths here. And switch over to the left. Same thing. Knees together, press your thighs into the mat. And release. Bring your legs a little wider than your hips. Baby cobra, hands under your shoulders. Chin down. Inhale, lift up. Lift up. Exhale, lower. One more time. Inhale, lift. And exhale, down. Tuck those toes. Press up and back. All right, we're going to come into pigeon or pretzel. You choose for your hip and glute stretch. I'm going to do pigeon. Bring my left leg forward. If this doesn't feel good, you're going to find pretzel on your back. And bring your ankle across your knee like a figure four. If you're in pigeon, lower to your forearm. If you're in pretzel, pull those legs in a little closer. Take a couple breaths. You're in pretzel, switch legs, and pigeon, very gently come out of this position. Take your time, nice and slow. Switch sides, switch legs. If you're in pigeon, lower to the forearms. If you're in pretzel, pull those legs in a little closer. And everyone meet in downward facing dog. Nice and slow. Pedal out those heels. All right, lower to the knees and let's roll up to standing. And finish this up. All the way to the top. Woo! And once we're there, take one final deep breath. Inhale, exhale, bend the knees, shake it all out. One more for good luck. Inhale. And exhale. Woo! Great job! You are all done.